Now, you also said DC has the best women in the world.
Yeah, no, I do. I do think that DC got the best bitches in the world. But it's some it's some bad bitches out there. But see, this is what I mean though. Let me clarify myself. I mean my style and my type of bitch. I feel like DC got the best bitches in the world because I'm looking for a certain thing in my bitch. Now,
What are you looking for?
I'm looking for swag. You gotta be fly. You know what I'm saying? The way you talk, the way you walk. What you gonna go for and what you ain't gonna go for. You know what I'm saying? But I done had a few bitches in Chicago that I was gone off worse than any bitch I ever had in DC. I had a bitch from Pine Bluff, Arkansas, who was out of this world. You know what I'm saying?
Is like, she tattooed on you?
The one from Pine Bluff, Arkansas?
Yeah.
Yeah, she right here. Her name Karania. Karania. Her tattoo was unique because I got her to write her name on a piece of paper, like in her real handwriting. And then I got that tatted on me. That was the only female I ever did that for. But yeah, I got her tatted right here.
Okay. And you feel like the women in DC is what keep you there?
Nah, hell nah. Okay. Hell nah, thank you. Hell nah, nah. Can't a bitch in the world keep me in one spot. Nah. It's too much money to chase. But nah, the women ain't what's keeping me here. Like I said, it's parole and probation, and you know what I'm saying? Them wanting to keep a magnifying glass on me so much. Prosecutors and government, detectives, police play a big role in that too. But nah, women though, nah.